So currently we are closed for business as a result of the COVID situation. We are manned with just one person, which is myself. So for the out-processing soldiers, we do provide that support out-processing, and that also can be done telephonically as well or via email. Again, the soldier would have to take the initiative to contact us. Once they contact us, we obtain their personally identifying information, and we can out-process them through email or over the phone. Mm-hmm.